You scared me. I thought that you were... Let's get inside until the rain stops. Your clothes are soaked.
Those nightmares are gonna kill me.
How's your search going?
Apart from almost getting killed, twice?
Is it really your daughter you're trying to find here?
I told you.
Look, calm down. I just find your story a little odd. If it was my daughter, the police would be searching for her everywhere. Yet here you are, alone in the woods. How do you even know she's still here?
Someone up there tried to burn me alive, but I managed to save this. It's hers. I'm not telling her where I found it.
So, she was actually here. Let's read it. Maybe we can find some clues. That is, if you're okay reading her private thoughts, you might not like what you find.
At this point, I don't have other options. What the hell?
What's wrong? She's actually a pretty good artist.
But the floating symbols. It's gibberish.
What symbols? All I see are pretty pictures. Are you telling me you don't see them? It's because you're exhausted. Just calm down and... Now, wait a minute. I recognize some of these places. This wooden totem's near the chapel. You can see it when you leave the chapel and walk towards the rope bridge. We'll split up. You go and look around that wooden bridge, and I'll explore some other places. Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, I must still be half gone.
Well, I was just saying that you can find the wooden totem if you return to the chapel. I'm pretty sure that's the place. Maybe you can find something about Stella there.
Then can you call me if you... Oh, damn it, my cell!
Looking for this?
How?
It was lying on the ground nearby. I figured it might be yours since I haven't met anyone else today. Be glad the spiders didn't get it first. Anyway, the rain stopped. I better get moving if I'm gonna find anything before it gets dark. Talk to you later, Daniel. Daniel?
Hi, Eleonora. What's up?
I've been looking around, and there are some things that just don't make sense.
Well, like what?
Like, exactly how long has Stella been missing?
Only a couple of hours. Or maybe it's been days. It's hard to tell.
Okay. And when was the last time you talked to her?
She called me here in the forest, but our call got cut off. That's why I went to the camp.
That doesn't seem possible.
What? You don't believe me?
Calm down. I'm just checking some facts. Anyway, talk to you later.
Hey, leave my things alone.
What must be hers?
Careful, you don't want to slip. That castle is pretty far away. I bet you can't throw it all the way there. Let me try.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for someone.
Is she lost?
Wait. How do you know?
I've seen you together.
Oh, I see. Not Ellie. No, she's fine. I'm looking for my daughter.
What does your daughter look like?
Hell if I know. I've been here for so long, and with my head injury, I feel like I'm forgetting everything.
Does she look like me?
No. Stella's a lot older than you.
That's a pretty name. I hope the beast didn't get her.
What did you just say?
There's a mean beast in this forest. Last time, he almost caught me in the castle over there. But I left my doll there.
Listen, girl. This forest isn't safe for you. You should run home at once.
Would you bring my doll back for me?
I told you to go.
Her name is Rosie. If you do, I'll show you where the beast lives. Maybe you can find Stella there. Please?
How could you possibly know that?
I've been there lots of times.
There are way too many strange things about this girl. Still, she might be my only connection to Stella. The journal did bring me here, after all. Guess I'll play along for now to find out more. You know what? Let's go together, and you can show me where you lost your doll. I'll help you get her back.
No, I'm too scared to go back.
Okay, I'll check the castle alone. Where did you leave your doll?
The castle's closed, but I have a secret way to get inside. Go this way until you find the red and blue marks. When you reach the crossing, follow the blue color. Next to the dogs. Oh, this is too hard. Bring me my pencil and paper. I'll draw it for you. Thank you. I'll draw you the way. Follow my map, but watch out. The way there is kind of tricky. Sometimes even I get mixed up. When you reach the end, look for a secret tunnel. I always go through it to enter the castle.
Do you go there often?
No, not anymore. I'm scared of the beast.
And where exactly should I look for your doll?
In the castle. The castle was very high back then. All right, all done. Leah.
What?
My name. What's yours?
I'm Daniel. Please wait for me here, Leah. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere else.
Got it. Thanks.
According to Leah, I should follow the blue.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
They look like dogs.
Hi, Daniel. How's your search going?
Hey, I found the girl, and...
You've already found her?
No, not Stella. I'm talking about a little girl I met who was sitting on the rock just below the chapel.
Really? And had she seen Stella?
I'm not sure. She seems shy, or maybe even secretive, as if she knows more than she'll say. I'm doing a small favor for her, and hopefully she'll open up to me.
A favor? Shouldn't you find your daughter first?
I just feel like it's important.
If you say so.
Anyway, catch you later.
Stay safe.
Refreshing.
Leah could easily get through here, but it's a dead end for me. There has to be another way in. This might help me reach the climbing wall. What was that? Shit, it's here again. I can't risk. Better hide before it finds me. Looks like I got away from it. Time to get the hell out of here. It looks like I could climb up here, but I need to get higher to reach the first hold. There's no way I could jump over that. Huh. They're arranged to look like there's no way through. Another blocked path. Must be my karma. Shit. I can't get out until these things are gone. The vertigo's back. Maybe the potion can help me again. This totem, or whatever it is, makes my head spin. That's just bullshit. I don't believe these things are causing my dizziness. I should check out who lost back then. It could help me discover what's going on here. It's true. What the hell am I dealing with? Looks like I've just stepped into someone's playground. Even here. Come on, you've got to be kidding me. looks harmless to me. Leah won't be happy if I give it to her like this. Here it is. It must be the one blocking my way out. Incredible. They've been trying to fix this place for more than 20 years. I bet that in a different reality, they'd have finished the repairs ages ago. Let's hope that this is the key to the front gate.
There's something I need to ask you.
Ask away.
You told me that Stella might be at the camp.
Well, I thought I could find proof of that, but then someone tried to burn me alive. The only thing I had a chance to grab was the diary.
I know this sounds strange, but is it possible you were at the wrong camp?
What do you mean?
I'm not sure, but could there be a second camp out here?
No. This is the only camp in the area. At least the only one I know of. Anyway, she's been there several times before. So it would make sense she'd go back there to hide.
That's strange. But just forget that I said anything.
But you must have some reason for asking. Did you find something there?
It's probably nothing. I'll talk to you later.
Wait,
Hey.
I totally forgot about this shortcut. Someone lifted the bridge. I doubt anyone's even using it these days anyway. Where is that girl? Oh, great. It's the droning hag. But maybe she can help me find Leah. Unless she ate her. Excuse me. I'm looking for a little girl wearing a uniform, a red scarf. She was supposed to wait here for me. You didn't happen to see her?
No. I haven't seen Stellar.
Her name is... What did you just say?
I haven't said anything yet, young man.
Why is she lying? I'm gonna push back.
When I first got here, you chanted some weird rhyme about falling down? Or is that just another thing you didn't say? Okay, whatever. Just tell me if you saw Leah, the girl I asked about before.
I saw her many times. Running around here, there. Little precious bird, caught in a cage. I haven't seen her today, at least not yet. It was a long way down, wasn't it?
Stop lying to me, and just tell me what you know. What the hell is going on in this
damn
forest?
Why are you shouting at me, young man?
I'm sorry. I hear whispering and damn voices. My brain feels so messed up. You don't hear any voices, do you?
I might be old, but you also think I'm deaf. One thing you can tell, they really are mad at you.
Who are they?
This forest is ancient, and it has a long memory. Once people knew how to listen and learn from it. Now you only hear yourself, your phones, and your own silly problems. You don't care about the land anymore, but it remembers you.
I've been here many times in the past. I never heard these whispers before.
Because you didn't want to hear them. You said you're looking for a girl, didn't you? Do you have anything closely connected to her?
I have her doll, which I was supposed to bring back.
That won't do. She didn't give it to you.
I am also looking for my daughter. That must be the reason why I came here. Years ago, she gave me this amulet as a present.
Ah, that's all you need. Now listen to what the voices have to say.
It's just gibberish. It makes no sense.
You are hopeless. Maybe you just need to clear your mind. There's an old recipe that can help. It's called True Sight. Cook crushed mandrake root, then throw in 2 whole psilocybin mushrooms. Crush 2 leaves of nightshade and add them to the mix. Finally, add single crushed devil's trumpet root. Drink a cup of this potion, and you will see where the land holds a memory.
Oh shit, she's a total nutcase, a witch, or both. How can I believe any-
I don't think that you have any choice. If you want to find who you see. Now, leave me alone, young man. I need to rest. Just come back when you manage to make the potion. I want to see if you survive drinking it.
Alex? Where are you?
Where could he have gone?
Are you messing around with me? If you don't show up right now, I'm gonna get really pissed. Alex?
This all happened the second time I was there. Five. No, it must have been 4 years ago.
That voice.
That's some crazy
shit. I recognize it.
And there was a fire?
You bet. And the worst part was that for years I thought it was my fault.
You were only what? 9 years old? And where was he when this happened?
Yeah, I don't know. He never told me. It didn't end well.
Stella?
I tried to stop them, but they were too strong. They just punched me in the face, and when I fell on the ground, they kept kicking me, so I stayed there.
Fucking assholes. So what happened next?
They continued with their damn Inquisition crap, threatened to burn the other kids in the bonfire. I was so scared, Alex.
So she was here, but what really happened? I hope the memory doesn't stop here. I need to know the truth.
And they ran away when the fire started?
Yeah. I tried to put it out using an old kitchen pot, which was completely stupid. But then he came back and saved the camp from the worst of the fire.
Did you ever tell him what really happened?
He never listened to me. Later, the kids told him I started the fire. We had to leave the next day. He was so angry that he completely stopped talking to me.
Did you ever get a chance to tell him the truth?
No. And I don't care. He never explained why he wasn't there either. The only thing he really cares about is himself.
Shit. This makes me angry.
Let it go. It was a long time ago. I'm glad I met you. That's all that matters now. I love this place. The water always calms me down. Further down, there's a much bigger bridge. Wanna go there?
Sure. Let's go. What's wrong?
Can we wait here for a while?
You're so pale. Maybe we should go back.
It's nothing. Let's sit down on this rock. I'll be fine in a minute. Let's go.
Are you sure you don't want to go back?
I'm fine. Let's race down the hill. The last one to the ridge is a rotten egg.
Wait!
It seems to me that the potion led me here on purpose. L.I.A. must be linked to all this. But how?
I love how rivers flow so fast. I sometimes think, what would happen if I just jumped in? Where would this one take me?
You would drown.
Do you think it goes all the way to the sea? I've never been to the sea.
One day I'm gonna take you.
Damn, the memories faded away.
Come on, Alex. It's through here.
You sure I could squeeze through?
You'll have to, if you want to see what's on the other side. I always came here when I wanted to hide. Nobody ever found my secret spot.
Did they ever try?
I made a little pinwheel. Let's see if it's still here.
Refreshing.
Hey, Dan. Anything new in your end?
Yeah, I found that doll for Leah.
Who's Leah?
The little girl I told you about. I'm absolutely sure she knows something about Stella.
How so?
Well, she forced me to go to this place. It seemed to be connected to my past. I just can't remember how. So I brought her the doll, and then she ran off and vanished.
Well, maybe she just went home. With all the dark stories about these woods, little girls are not usually allowed to be here alone.
I don't think she has an actual home.
Well, anyway, I called you because I need to know something.
Sure. What is it?
Was there someone called Alexander at one of your camps?
Well, over the years, there were a lot of kids.
No, I don't mean any kid. He would be someone special to you, or Stella, maybe to both of you.
But now that I think about it, the name seems familiar, but I'm damned if I can remember why.
Come on, try to remember.
Damn it. I feel like my memory's going to hell. I should remember all these things.
Okay, so if you manage to remember anything, let me know. It could be very important.
Will do. And how are you holding up? I feel guilty that you're spending so much time helping me.
I'll be gone when I need to. Anyway, this is very intriguing.
Thank you, Elle. You have no idea how much I appreciate this.
Don't worry about it. There is something in it for me as well.
And here's our little refugee. Is this how you keep your promise? I'm running around, doing you favors, like a complete idiot. And you can't even wait for me a few damn minutes in a safe place. You know what? Keep your stupid doll. I'm done with you. Leah, please, come back. I'm sorry I yelled at you. I was just so afraid the beast got you.
Oh, shit. I have to catch her before she gets hurt.
Leah, wait! Slow down! Where did she disappear to? I need to get to her, and fast. Is she behind all this? Got her. Maybe she actually came to help Leah. She was able to keep those things at bay with this.
Help me!
This is bad. Leah's trapped, and they're trying to burn the whole place. I've got to save her.
They're gonna burn her. I've gotta get there before them.
Ooh.
And we always came here. We would stand on that little wooden bridge over there to watch the brook. Stella loved that.
Having a dad like you, why did she run away?
I don't know. The longer I'm here, the more distant everything feels. As if those days happened so long ago, I can't remember them.
Don't say that. We have to find Stella.
After what happened to you, the only place you're going to run is your home.
Don't worry. My home won't run anywhere. I promise to show you where the beast lives.
You're not going.
I am too. I lost something special in there. So you can come with me or stay here all by yourself. Come on, follow me.
Wait, don't run away from me again.
Don't tell me I have to go inside again.
Why? Are you scared?
The only thing I'm really scared of are spiders.
But spiders are nice. My grandma always told me that they help us by catching flies and mosquitoes.
Yeah, and hunting deer. Something happened to me when I was little. Ever since, I could never stand them.
Do you think we'll find Stella inside?
I don't really think so. I've been there twice already, and even if it looked like she might be there, there was no sign of her.
Maybe you didn't look deep enough. Look, this is where I go in.
Wait, I can't squeeze through here.
So take the front door and meet me inside.
No, don't go alone. Damn, she's gone. That was weird. It sounded like Stella. What could it possibly mean? I would be back here. I just need to understand one thing. Why was I so sure of that? There's a hidden part of me which knows things I can't remember, and way more than anyone could know. With places like this, no wonder people are missing. I just hope Leah knows what she's doing. And of course, the bunker goes deeper again. Carefully.
Leah, is that you?
This way. I'm so glad that you're still here.
Don't worry, I am.
I was worried the beast was going to burn you, like he did to the others.
Are the dolls...
It's too late. We can't help them. He's here.
Psycho.
When he burns the last one, He'll come for me.
We gotta go. Leah.
Wait for me! Which way did you go? Where the hell am I? This is not the way I got in. I must have taken a wrong turn. I've already seen another doll holding a message like that. Leah? Leah, talk to me. You can't run away like that. Did anything happen? Do you need help to get out?
I never wanted you to come here.
What are you...
You make everything so hard. I wish you'd stayed away.
Listen, I have no idea what you mean.
You don't belong here.
Just get off that ledge and come here. We can talk about it later.
You are everything that is wrong.
Damn. I need to get to her before she does something stupid. There has to be a path to that ledge.
Wait there, Leah. I'll come to you.
Shit. This girl is weird. And another one. Must be how the beast says welcome. And another one.
Leah, where have you run off?
Damn, she's starting to get on my nerves. And another one. Is this what Leah was looking for? If so, why didn't she take it? I still have my trophy. Whatever this is, it must be pretty important. And I know I saw this shape somewhere.
Either I'm going fucking crazy, or the flies are whispering.
Repulsive.
I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Well, with us. It looks like some kind of socket. It fits perfectly. What the fuck is it doing? It's feeding on the floor. Around.
You blamed Stella for starting the fire, didn't you?
Of course. Everyone said she did it.
Everyone, Daniel? Or was it just Oscar? Did you even bother to find out what really happened?
How the hell do you know about him? Anyway, the vast majority of the camp expenses were paid by his father. Even if Oscar lied, I wouldn't have been able to do anything. Oscar's father had so much influence. One wrong word from him and...
So, you sold out your own daughter?
It wasn't like that.
No? What have you done to protect her?
It was her fault.
Her only crime was to try and put out the fire and not let the guilty ones burn. Wasn't she only 9 years old? No, Daniel. Unlike yourself, your daughter looks like the hero to me.
But...
You've seen enough. You have to think about this for yourself.
What's a tent doing here? Are my memories soaking into the real world now? The socket. It's the same shape as the medallion. Let's see what happens if I plug it in.
Holy shit! This is crazy. It's like my own memories are unlocking this place. I bet that swamp girl is involved in this. The flies, the swamp. It's definitely part of her stage. Looks like I'm finally back at the entrance. I just pray that Leah made it out of this nightmare too. When I find her, she has some explaining to do. This isn't the way we came in, but with everything going on around here, I'm not surprised by anything.
Hi, Dan. Any luck remembering Alexander?
No, not a thing.
You're lying to me, Daniel.
Whoa, calm down. Why...
This land remembers everything, and you're not the only one it talks to.
What are you talking about?
I'm not going to explain it to you. The terrible thing is that I'm just one more person that you deceived. Right now, I'm trying to figure out if you are only lying to me or to yourself as well.
All right. Alexander was my assistant. But it wasn't here. It was after we moved north. Everything happened after that damned fire.
And Stella took the bullet for that, right? Yeah. I think I'm slowly starting to understand what's going on. And I hope, very soon, you will too.
Fuck. It doesn't look like you can destroy it. Trust me, I already know about this black stuff.
Yeah, me too. I tried so many times. The thing that holds them is horrible.
Yeah, that tree is really horrible.
It's not the tree. It's what lies below.
What do you mean?
There's a cave. Inside is something. It makes the tree ugly.
Can you show me? Maybe I can find a way to stop it.
I can show you. If you promise you won't leave me there alone again.
I promise. By the way, is this what you lost in the bunker?
You found it! Please, keep it safe until we leave the cave. I don't want to lose it again. This is my secret way.
She knows her way around here much better than I ever did.
Hey, where are you?
I'm up here. It's this way.
Wait, I can't squeeze through there.
There's another way, but it's longer and very hard. So, sorry, you have to take that one. Or get small.
Be careful up there. It's slippery.
Don't worry. I've been here many times. I'm up here!
You really know your way around this place.
I like it here. It's like another planet. This part of the cave, I mean.
There are more parts?
Yeah, there is another part, but it's really scary. The beast comes
in. Oh, great.
Wow. This is incredible.
Someone lifted the bridge. How the hell am I supposed to get across now?
Come here. Can you see any way how to lower that plank?
Not really. It's tied to the other side.
Well, can't you get there and cut it somehow?
Not from here. Maybe if you have very long arms.
That's a great idea, but it takes years to grow them, you know? But with something long, I could try to build a makeshift spear. Can you look up there for something?
Wait, I see something which could help.
This could work. Thank you. I'm keeping the rope and the pole. I think I can try to cut the rope with this. I'll just get back my knife.
Okay, I'm going ahead.
So the beast is a real Blair Witch fanboy.
Be careful ahead. The beast did something ugly.
What's there?
It hurts people. Just don't touch anything.
Did it hurt you?
No, it's safe up here. But I've seen. It does horrible things to people.
Don't worry. I'll be all right. Just go ahead and wait for me to come through. Is it very far?
We're almost there, but the beast doesn't want anyone to come here.
What a disgusting stench! These hooks look real sharp. The beast has a workbench in here. Shit, what's that thing? The beast must use that monster as a guard. It's gonna be way more difficult to smash the heart than I thought. I wish this all made more sense.
Those barrels are so out of place. And that symbol, where have I seen it before? This should work.
Smell.
Don't ask and don't look. So this is the monster chow. Let's see what it does. The beast is probably feeding that thing on the platform. The beast. What is it exactly? It seems intelligent. It can even construct things. And if anyone has locked up stuff, it has to be the beast. Look how ravenous that thing is.
I hope the ugly monster falls down and dies.
Yeah. Hey, that's actually a great idea. With a bit of luck, we'll send the monster down.
There are ropes holding up the platform. If I remove them, more food.
I've got it! Leah, do you think you can move the rope on your side?
I can try! I can't move it! It's too heavy!
I need a rope. You didn't happen to see some up there?
No, but I can look around.
I have to get to her so we don't have to shout.
I'm here! Look what I found!
It's a bit short.
Aw. Did I do bad?
No way. You're a perfect partner. I can't use it for climbing up to you, but I have another idea.
So, what do you want to do?
Have you heard the legend of the Brno dragon?
No. Tell me.
There once was a terrible dragon that terrorized the city of Brno.
It threatened the people and ate all their livestock. It got so bad that people no longer went there because of their fear of the dragon. One day, a brave butcher invented a trap. He filled an old ox hide with limes and the monster ate it. The dragon then became so thirsty that it drank half of the river to quench its thirst. The limes in its stomach expanded and burst, killing the terrible beast.
So, you want to put limes into that monster food?
I don't have any limes, but I think we can create another kind of trap. With a bit of luck, we can pull the monster down and save your dolls. That's it.
Let's just hope the monster takes the bait.
It ate the trap. I can see that it can't move back now.
Now's our chance.
We did it! The monster fell down!
Let's get out of here!
Ah!
What's going on up there?
Get away from me! Leave me alone!
Quick, run to the edge! I'll catch you!
You're safe now.
That rope. A man was tied with it. I had to untie it from him. And he was... parts of him were missing.
Let's get out of here. Right now.
All right, I feel better now. Let's get moving.
Look, the dolls.
They're free now. The beast can't hurt them anymore. Thank you so much. You're the best.
Wait.
Catch me if you can. Run, or we're going to miss them.
Wait. Gotcha.
They'll come soon.
Who?
You'll see. Will you tell me a fairy tale while we wait?
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful girl. And Beauty and the Beast, who was a beast no more, but a handsome prince, lived happily.
Look, they're coming! Thank you.